from there, and you plan to take that farther. You want to get a, you said a master's?
Yep.
In what?
I want to get a master's in public health.
Public health. Wow. And why public health?
One, we have observed that we have no global community, and nowadays there are a lot of health issues, more especially when kind of hygiene practices and things that poses of health, that poses of risk of public health disease and other things. Like recently we had a monkeypox in abroad, so I strongly believe ones are going to the field of public health. I will educate people, I will help people to solve some of those problems that we take to be huge, but it's a minor problem that I think we can solve.
Mm. Yeah. So you did have a monkeypox problem here?
Yeah, we had a problem here.
Ah, okay. Well, you've had a few. You had Ebola, COVID, and then of course malaria, which is ongoing because...
During Ebola time, I was still in like high school.
No, but you know, but you know.
Yeah, I'm aware of it.
Yeah, so being in public health, you saw firsthand that they didn't have all the resources yet to deal with that. So public health is vital. And then COVID, Liberia didn't get hit as hard as like the U.S. U.S. got hit hard by it. And so it's a very important thing. And so Harris and I have been chatting throughout the years through Messenger, and he's kept me up to speed on what he's doing. And what really caught my eye about him is when you messaged me in 2020, year after you graduated, said, I haven't gone 1 week broke. You know, you figured out what it is, and you had the determination. And I liked what you said in the beginning, is like you saw people were afraid of current. You saw what were the needs of your community, and